somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you know the pain, know the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to give me.
Tool for healthcare providers.
This part of the arm right here becomes the inside of your urethra.
The American Academy of Pediatrics say gender-affirming care is safe and best practice.
When it comes to gender-affirming care, we realize a lot of people don't really understand what that means.
It's puberty blockers that cause chemical castration.
We blocked her testosterone with the blocking hormone, but we added estrogen, not at 16, but at 13.
Teenage boys being castrated.
UCSF doctors placed my son on puberty blockers. The very same drug that is used to castrate sex offenders.
Teenage girls actually having their breasts chopped
Parts
off.
Of,
kids are too young to make these awful decisions that will affect them and will be permanent for the rest of their lives.
At 20 years old, I decided to stop testosterone. It was only then that I gained the maturity to think logically about the possible physical and psychological effects of these treatments.
I can't believe that I transitioned and detransitioned in the course of less than 1 year.
This needs to be illegal, and I'm introducing a bill called Protect Children's Innocence Act, and it would create a law that would cause it to be a Class C felony for any person involved in so-called gender-affirming care.
This is basically Obama's third term, because we all know Joe Biden is not mentally there in the White House. And the same people that were running the Obama White House are all back running. The Biden White House, it's all the same people. I mean, you can look at something right here. Over here, never forget, it was members of the Trump campaign were targeted by the FBI. Targeted.
On the FBI must stop.
So why are we listening to you? You're not even in office now. And you ran like a little girl from your running mate. You were the VP. You had some power. You don't even back Trump up anymore. You're in bed with them. And the FBI and all them, they need an overhaul. Like a huge overhaul. We can smell the bullshit from all the way down here. Something ain't right in Denmark. So sorry. If they've lost support, it's because they've done the wrong thing. Too many times. Too many times. We don't trust them. So fuck them.
No, make sure no one ever has an opportunity to steal an election again.
Pfizer. CBS Health Watch, sponsored by Pfizer. Anderson Cooper 360, brought to you by Pfizer. ABC News Nightline, brought to you by Pfizer. Making a Difference, brought to you by Pfizer. CNN Tonight, brought to you by Pfizer. Early Start, brought to you by Pfizer. Friday night on Aaron Burnett Out Front, brought to you by Pfizer. This Week with George Stephanopoulos is brought to you by Pfizer.
This weather report brought to you by Pfizer.
Today's countdown to the royal wedding is brought to you by Pfizer.
And now a CBS Sports update brought to you by Pfizer.
Meet the Press data download brought to you by Pfizer.
This portion of CBS This Morning sponsored by Pfizer.
On how to find the hidden sugars in the American family diet, sponsored by Pfizer.